fact that it's just playing with natural light, but actually a client would want to see that three dimensionality. Trying to work with it from a video, which Mary's very surreptitiously videoing at the moment.